Wait, what? I gotta catch you up because we had a bit of a cluster yesterday. Windy all day, 45 miles an hour, birds didn't fly, raining, I didn't hardly film at all, batteries were dead. Man, yesterday was a typical snow goose situation, and to add on to that, that rain overnight, if you haven't noticed, it turned into snow, so we woke up this morning with about 2 inches of snow.
Bunch came in, one gun, no shell, my gun, jammed, another guy, got caught coming up.
It's typical.
We got 2 out of 8.
Yeah.
Call it good?
Wave.
You got shit all over. You got my coffee, right?
I do have your coffee.
You are the man.
You know,
he's the man right there, guys.
Good time.
Is it?
So much fun. So much.
Cooking some burgers.
Oh, in the shed.
In the shed, getting out of the wind.
No, you take those home.
Plan.
There you go.
Thank you.
Just munching on it.
Whole lot.
Don't say something like, where's the ketchup, dude?
You gotta put some chips on there.
One for you, camera guy?
Yes, please.
You won't shoot snow geese if you don't put chips on the
So Ted's up there talking to the farmer. Oh, here he comes. Oh, we got thumbs up. This is going to be funny. Ted's really excited.
Oh, yeah. Woo! Woo! Woo!
Uncle Ted. The dog bark.
Uncle Ted. Ow!
What'd you do, Uncle Ted?
We got permission.
All right.
So, he said, oh, it's kind of muggy getting back in there right now, but...
Go for it, huh?
Oh, this one. There's so many geese back there.
All right. Yeah. Don't put that question in the video. It makes me sound dumb.
We're on a pasture. We're on a corn. Trifecta. We got all three.
And wind.
And wind.
And geese.
And geese. Oh, all over the place.
So we got the old snow goose trick on us again from last night. It snowed a bunch yesterday up to the north of us, so we moved down south of the snow. We had a good feed lined up, just about the right amount of birds in our area here for this morning. And when we woke up this morning, we got mega feeds all over the place. Big super adults, they're not giving us the time of day. There's like 3 or 4 feeds we can see from our spread. That's usually not a good sign. You want to be kind of the only white decoys around in order to really decoy a bunch of snows, at least this time of year. So
That away.
They didn't even flinch when you guys started pointing at it.
That was pretty good. That was good.
We smoked those.
Nice bird.
Well, boys, that's a wrap on South Dakota 2018. That weather sucked. Man, it was not good goose killing weather. So we are leaving because it's supposed to rain again tomorrow and we already did the rain, right?
You know it.
Yeah, we did the rain. We're leaving. We're going to go regroup, maybe go back to North Dakota in a couple weeks. But not as juvie up here in South Dakota as they were in Arkansas for some reason. You know why? I don't know why.
I don't know why.
No, they weren't juvie at all. Snow geese. Dirty, but we love them. We'll see you later.
Rain again. Lots of peace.
You don't have alcohol here, do you? Mm-hmm. Guys, what the hell? What's the whole point of breakfast?
Can I do a coffee then in a while?
Coffee? I guess I'll just have a water.
This is better than snow goose hunting. Yes. Haven't eaten a real meal in 2 days.